A test report has revealed that no trace of alcohol was found in the blood samples of Pakistan People's Party leader Sharjeel Memon.
Sharjeel Memon's blood samples were sent to two hospitals for testing after Chief Justice of Pakistan in a surprise visit found bottles allegedly containing alcohol in his hospital room. The blood samples did not contain traces of plasma, alcohol and ethanol. Three other test reports were also found out to be normal. It was learned. A report by Chief Chemical Examiner Dr. Zahid Ansari states that the bottles recovered from Memon's room did not contain alcohol. Three bottles were found in the room during the CJP's visit to the hospital.